What up, what up? It's a boy, Cross. Well, so this is my very, very first vlog on YouTube, yeah. So if you're watching, so let me just give you a little hint or a little background as to why I haven't done so much on the vlog. So first, it started with an idea. And as usual, during the ideation stage, you go back and forth, you ask people for their advice, you say, okay, what's up, what do you think, do I stand a chance, if I want to do this, what niche do you think I fit in, even though deep down you know what you want to do, but sometimes you get an advice, you get one or two tips from people who are really doing well, who are ahead of you. Yeah, so I went back and forth in my head. You know the struggle. Sometimes in your head you are saying, no. Your mind is saying, no, bros, you know if you do this thing, you know? Other people we find, or we get sense, we get head, we they do wonderful things. They do and you waiting you want. And then again another says, others we they do and now two heads then get. Now one. So why don't you do it? So you know it's a constant battle between your mind, or I don't know if it's the mind. But within the mind, you have two people fighting. One is saying do it, the other one is saying don't do it. So you have tons and tons of ideas. Again, but taking action is what, you know, differentiates you from people who are doing it. Yeah, so somebody who is an action, who is a doer and who is a thinker are two different people. Yeah, so the person who brings, there are some people, two people generally. Sorry, I'm trying to, you know, explain the tussle I went through before finally getting this on. Yeah, so first of all, you know, you think it and then you keep thinking, oh, I need a camera first. Oh, I need the ideas first. I need to know what I need. I need to know my niche first. Oh, secondly, I need a better background. Oh, third, I need this. I need that, So you keep saying, I need. No, you don't want to start. You don't want to begin the blog, you don't want to begin, take action with whatever decisions or whatever goals you want to achieve. You want to do this. And then there should be simply the other set who would just think of an idea and say, oh, I'm not giving, you know, so much time thinking it through or thinking how it would pan out at the end of the day, but they just get the idea, polish it a bit, bah, and they are running with it. And here's the beauty, because once you begin, to run with that idea, even though it may not come to peace, or it may not piece up, you know, or peace or come together all at once, yeah, definitely, you know, as you move along, you're bound to meet people who would either come and be part of your team, or either help you grow in that idea. Yeah, so those are the two different things. And I was, you know, one of those guys who would think, oh, I need a new phone, oh no, I need a camera. Oh, and what type of camera? I need a Nikon 7200. Oh no, it's a D55. Oh no, it's a 70D. No, it's a Sony I want. NEX5, NEXR. No, it's a, you know, all sorts of ideas. Oh no, I mean, my face is not vlog worthy. No, my face is not. I don't speak so much, so well. I don't speak that much in Ghana. All of those things. Who tell you say na English? We want here. We want value. We want ideas. Exchange. I want to exchange my listening time or my watching time with value over there. So those were the things I struggled with until finally, I just decided, man, I gots to do the thing. I guys do anyhow, even if they go say, you know, fine, I guys they push on, because yeah, sometimes the ideas you have, you see them, you know, fighting in your head, and then, you know, giving you sleepless nights, yeah. And so you wake up sometimes, you know, thinking of the future, and then, you know, trying to see if there would ever be a regret if you never took steps to begin blog or whatever ideas, you know, God has laid in your heart. And that is why, in closing, you have an idea, all of a sudden, and you're all excited. God drops an idea. You're all excited. Yeah, but you don't run with it. You don't begin to plan on that idea. You don't begin to research. You don't begin to work on that idea, and then eventually it dies because you don't water it. It's like a seed. When you plant a seed into the soil or in the soil, you know what you need to do is water it, nourish it, give it all the nourishment it desires to grow. But you don't do it. You know, rather you just plant the seed, or you have the idea, or you have the seed, and then just leave it there. How do you expect the seed to germinate? You know, so within those periods, you know, you keep struggling with the ideas. You keep saying, "Oh no, I can't take action on this. I can't do this because it is not. I don't have the capacity." You know, and the next morning you wake up, boom! You see, and the same idea you had, you see somebody doing it, and you're like, "What? How did that person steal? I mean, that's my idea. How did that person steal the idea?" Yeah. So, newsflash. That person didn't steal like your idea. The same idea God gave you, if you don't run with it, if you don't work with it, there's somebody somewhere who's ready to start that same idea, who is ready to plant that seed into the ground, water it, nourish it until it grows. And only then that would be too late for you to come and catch up. And that's why today you find people who are saying, "Oh, now she stole my idea. Oh, now he stole my idea. That was my idea. I had the idea first." And then you see all sorts of, you know, arguments, agitations, lawsuits, and all of that. Yeah. So this video has broken the jinx for me. This video is a miracle for me. This video should also encourage whoever is watching right now to also, you know, get up and go with that idea. It doesn't really matter whether or not you're ready for it. Whether once you have the basics, once you have the ones and twos, on your checklist, you have a few things you want to get to set the ball rolling. You don't need to have an iPhone 11 or an iPhone 13, you know, to begin your vlog. You can, you know, have a sizable and manageable phone. What is important though is that you make sure that the lighting is good. Your lighting has to be really, really good. Well, and then sometimes the background, if it's not too noisy, if it's not too busy, as you can notice, my background is just there, yeah, and you know, generally, but I mean, I don't care. My aim this year and going forward is to begin to channel content and to begin to share my thoughts on certain things, and also to teach people who are watching on the other side so many things I have learned over the years. Yeah, so. Yeah, just to encourage me, and then any other person watching, subscribe. Yeah, there's a subscription button down below, and then also click on the bell down below. I don't know where it is, maybe here, there, whatever. You know where it is. the red notification, the bell, and then the subscribe button. Yeah, click on it and follow me for more interesting contents. Yeah. So, thank you. Peace.